Hey guys, it's Cullyn here. I'm back with another episode in my City Skylines series. In the previous episode, I was rebuilding roads and I was doing all types of things, and I think we hit 8,000 people. So now I've got access to offices and other awesome parts. So, and we got incinerators, which that one needs some water. That's fantastic. Yep, that's definitely going to help, because these things were getting quite full. And I should make this one way. Probably like that. And then let's... like that. That way they drive in and drive out one way. That way they'll stop getting blocked. Sort of. Otherwise, no one's going to pick up any garbage. The hell are they doing? Oh, they've gone between these. That's right, it'll get better. Okay, let's move on. Let's do some office buildings. Which is these ones here. Now, I actually want to upgrade this residential area. Let's have a look. Let's, if I was to how about this one? I actually don't like this paint tool very much. I always seem to screw it up. Now I think I said I was gonna have commercial in here, but let's do this. Just the inside can be residential. Let's and just that line there can be office. Let's get rid of that. Maybe that one as well. Okay, let's have a look at the water, because that's gonna need extending. That's fine. So I've got high density commercial as well. We'll do that. That should We'll see how things go with that. So, I don't think I had a bus route set up for this side yet. Did I get rid of that depot? No, it's there. If I was to get there, no. That's fine, and then we just bring it back here. Okay. And it's already at almost level 2. So that's good. I should have installed that mod that tells you what they need to level up, but that's fine. So while this is got somewhat decent of a this is the last little bit that needs to be upgraded, so actually if I pause it and then I make it all high density, space already occupied by what? Oh, there's a park there. Whatever. Stop arguing with me. So let's grab that. If we do this on this grid one, wrong angle. Alright, let's go back to this bucket tool and okay. They don't need to be high dense. Okay, that should work. Let's unpause that. Oh, I don't have this little road. Do now. Leave this as the low density stuff. Okay. So let's have a look. Probably want to expand out here. Let's look at districts first. Let's fill that as one district. There's all this space in here. There's so much space to use. Yeah, we lost a few people in that, but let's put that speed up. So let's work on this. No. There we go. Okay. I don't like this clover. I will replace it eventually. But for now, it's working just fine. I think I said 2x speed was more than enough. Let's have a quick look. Electricity's fine. Water's fine. Incinerator is not fine, but that's because these guys are emptying into it. Okay, education. They will improve. It's a high school. I can do a university now. Where do I want to put a university? Now, did I have a bus stop nearby? Okay, that's not too bad. Yeah, this one here could actually go there as well. And that would bring that one there. And we basically haven't lost any stops. Awesome. So what other transport options have I got? So I can start making a metro, which is good. I can't make a normal... No, 11,000. I think this bit of road needs to be replaced or upgraded. I know I said I was going to replace network extensions, but I'm probably not. And I need that throughput on that road. about a 2-lane on ramp? Interesting. Let's see if I can. No. Let's come over here. Let's do a new subdivision. Wow, that's a fair bit of traffic there now. Alright, they need lights. Traffic lights here. Add step. You guys. Min time, maximum time should be 10. Press that. Okay. Edit. That should be 2. That should be off. Save. Add step. This should be. Turning lane should go at the same time. Start. Let's see if I get that right. So they get a go each. Then the centers get a go. Better. Let's stop this. I think it's this one. You need to be on 20. I don't want to micro every intersection, but That probably needs one too. Small city. Okay. Add step. Add step. That might actually do some good. Alright, let's quickly do this one as well. I don't want to play with lights all bloody day. I did get 11,000 people though. And these probably need to go back to traffic. Let's do a curve road here. Let's turn the angle snap off. Come on. Delightful. It's if we do this, and then you push this out like that. I'll just make it look a bit smoother. Move is amazing. Why do they only use like the middle lane? It's silly. You just pull things down and closer and it's because they're not off ramps. That should make them less painful. Let's move this one. I didn't want this to be one of those episodes, but looks like it's. I've got no choice right now. I just like how you can move the intersections. That's as it should be. Yeah, it messes the AI a little bit. But if I bring this down like this, this in, I can make that slightly longer so there's more parking. Hopefully once these realize they can't go that way, they'll merge properly. I don't want to have to time this one as well. That's okay. I don't think I need to. I was going to build another estate, but I've been stuck playing with roads. Well, this has grown up pretty nice. There's a little bit of police issue over here. Wow, I'm at 200,000 already. It's only a little city. I hardly put anything in it. Oh good. They're empty. Let's have a look at the waste. How is that going? Well, let's, how about we put another couple of those. Wow, that Twitter guy's really fat. Let's empty those as well. See if we can't get this landfill down. So I didn't get anything else done this episode. It's probably not the best use of money, but these make power, don't they? Yes, not much, but wow. Okay. Let's do a highway solution. Oh, I've got anarchy on, that's fine. It's alright, I can move it if I need to. Okay, let's go to straight roads. Actually, there's probably a hotkey for that. Let's see how long it takes them to realize there's a new exit there. That should free up at least a little bit of it. Direct highway injection is always better than than these joined roads. Probably made a meal out of this. I wish they knew how to merge. They don't have to get out of that lane. They're not even using it. Oh, there goes one. Maybe I should look into a mod that fixes traffic AI. That's silly. I can't remember what I used to do in my other cities, but this isn't working. Is there a traffic inspector? Like a trip inspector? Wow. Maybe because all this traffic has to use this bridge. Which is a bit silly. It's Let's see what happens. Beep. a lot of garbage trucks. Like, way more than I thought I'd be using. And they all sit on one lane. I hate the traffic in this game. Any truck that's going to loop around is going to take the Why have more trucks sitting in queue than you need? And it's only going to need that many while this guy's unloading. Yeah, I realise this episode's running a little long, but I haven't done a whole lot except just play with traffic. Actually, that reminds me. When's that unlock? 18,000. Okay. I do have that taxi thing. Let's run one there as well. And... wow, this grew up pretty quick. Do one there as well. That's a lot less trucks stuck in traffic, which is good. There should also be a handful of trucks from the commercial area going this way. See what that does. That actually might make it better. I used to use a lot of three-way junctions. They seem to be best for that's actually not a bad idea, because the buses go this way. So if I was to works, right? Oh, come on. Thank you. better. Okay. That's only a three-way traffic light now, because that only takes traffic. That will actually have a surprising benefit. Really? Okay. I don't think an 8-lane road really affects much when, You know what? That is quite effective. Doing a loop like that, that's so much better. And I think I've fixed traffic. All by just making one-way lanes. Alright, granted, this is nowhere near as effective as it could be. Something. Stop, otherwise I'll be here for hours playing with traffic. But it's probably good to get this out of the road now. Alright, let's just see how this fixes up. I didn't mean to press that clear traffic button. I just want to clear that timed light. I just want to see how it handles. What line are they on? Over here, Myrtle District. Oh, he's running up. That's a bit silly. Why? Let's switch to transport view. Can I? I don't know why that was, like, going the wrong way, but they should be. Why? Wait, what? That's not right. Okay, that's better. Yeah, it's a bit dodgy there, but that's fine. So, let's quickly change these all. So many shades of blue. That one's fine. Let's have a look at them on the overview map. I think you can tell them apart. Alright, let's end this episode here, and in the next episode I guess I better look at expanding some more of my land. Oh. Alright, let's... I can't help myself. No, don't like the lights. Alright, I gotta stop, otherwise I'll be here forever. But that's not helping at all. Actually, let's switch traffic lights. Yeah, alright, let's stop. Okay, thank you for watching. Have a great day.